hello.
Hi.
And Kai came with us today to catch sardines. So we came a little way down the beach in Tulum and went out with Rosie, who works in the restaurant in Tulum, and her husband. And they go and catch our sardines every day, which are on our menu. So we've had a little mini catch here today. And one of the reasons why I love sardines is because it's such a local and a sustainable option. We're able to just literally pop out and catch them. Most fishermen here don't even think that sardines are a worthwhile thing to eat. They use them as bait for other fish. But we really appreciate the health benefits also of sardines. They're full of omegas and fatty acids, as well as vitamin D. And if you eat them pretty much as a whole fish, so you're eating a little bit of the bones. We don't eat the scales.
I know, but
they look nice, but we take the scales off when we eat them.
Later we're going to cook them.
Yeah, we're going to cook them. And we're going to take the scales off and clean them first. But we actually get to eat a little bit of the bones, and it's a little bit strange to think that you're eating bones, but that's another good source of calcium and collagen. So basically eating as much of the whole fish for you is the best possible option. Gonna grill really nicely. Sardines are really delicious to just eat grilled. You don't want to put them directly on the grill. You can actually put some foil underneath and then just wrap them up and cook them. And they're very sustainable and very, very healthy and good for you. So enjoy.